Salam, salam, this is Unity, and I'm here to show y'all what I create from my Unity Afrocentric Designs Trace Stencils. Okay, so it is 15 stencils on here. I have a few left on knoradesigns.com. So what I'm going to start out, I'm going to do each one of these in different videos. I promise y'all that when I first presented these to y'all, y'all will see a link for that video. So I'm going to start off with the African drum right here. I cut mines out. Y'all don't have to cut y'all. Y'all keep it on the sheet, but I cut mines out. And all the next trace stencils will be set, so they will already be cut out for y'all. And then you do have the option if you purchase this, if you want me to cut them out or you just want the whole sheet. All right. So let's get started. You find your foundation. What I'm using is a 2-inch circle, really thin wood. This is some wood that I got out of a package. I can't remember which. I don't know if it was Michael's. Just lay this on like this. That's what you do with the trace stencils. With your carbon paper. Which your carbon paper will come with it. And then you lay your design on top. And then you trace it. Alright, I'm using a stylus tool. You can use a Remi or whatever you want to use to trace it. I always fill out when I use the stencil. And I just trace it. Press hard, but you know, with this paper, you're going to get an indentation, which is not, this one is not going to go through if you just press really, really hard. Let me just go over this, and then I'm going to show y'all what I got at the end. All right, so this is what I traced. I could have traced it a little bit better, y'all, but yeah, so this is the stencil, and it comes on a sheet of 15. I have a good deal over there. I only have a few. So I'm finna paint this, and then I'll be back at the end. So y'all just watch it. Watch me painting. All right, salam. What I created from this stencil. It might be a little cloudy because I just glossed it and it's going to dry so clearly. So this is what I created, and it's so crazy, it's so many designs that came up in my head that I'm going to do using the stencils that will be one-of-a-kind pieces on either boabo.com or knoradesigns.com. If you just want to purchase the stencil by itself, you just send $20 to my Cash App, which is across the screen, or $20 to my PayPal, because they're not, these right here are not going to be on the website as singles. Just send me an email saying you're interested in purchasing one of these. You can use this over 100 times. It will come with a piece of carbon paper, but if you don't want to purchase the whole stencil that's with the whole 15, you can purchase this by itself. Keep it in like a book or something, because it will kind of roll, because it's the type of paper I use to create the stencils. So keep it so it can lay flat. Use a stylus tool, because if you use a stylus tool, you don't have to worry about it poking holes when you're tracing. Yeah, like, so if you use this right here like this, all you can use it, but it will probably poke a hole in it. So the best thing to use is a stylus tool. And I'm gonna put a link in the description box, and they are very reasonable. They come like in a 4 or 5 pack. You can even get some as cheap as $1 for one. So they come in many sizes. That's what you use with my Unity Afrocentric Design Trace Stencil. Oh, check out the website. There's many designs, trace stencils over there. This is a sheet. You get 15 sheets for very reasonable. It's a few over there left. But like I say, if you don't want to purchase the sheet, you can always just purchase the sink. You can use this stencil as much as you can. It's copyrighted. It is mine. I'm giving it to y'all once y'all purchase it, and it is y'all's to use. I want to thank everyone that support the stencils. I have a beautiful gift that I'm going to give y'all, a video that's coming up after this. And it's going to be a video that I'm giving y'all for Black History Month as a gift. I want to thank you all. Also, check out knordesigns.com and check out my free freehand videos where you can learn how to draw certain images step by step. I will be adding more on there soon, so it's a couple over there, so check them out. So don't forget to check the description box out for the free gift that I'm giving y'all. Salam, salam. Enjoy. Don't forget to pick up litter in your community. Don't forget to donate to a non-profit organization, something that you believe in. And don't forget to adopt a pet from your local shelters or rescue. All right, y'all. Salam, salam.